Welcome back, everyone. Big Skillet here, broadcasting from the Orion Command Center. And we have a mini event. A lot of times these events are simply to fill the void between the bigger events. So let's get right into it. So let's get into the items. We've seen these gear before between the Overlord, the Wrath, the Whisper, and the Devil's Touch. You know, they each take two Ether coins or Ether crystals. Then you have your nuclear materials, which you're going to get from the Interstellar Carnival, which still does have the 4,000 gold on the wheel. So that's pretty nice, actually. A lot of times they don't give you that perk in some of these events. And then the last item is the Core of Agony. You're going to get that by using, I think it's 1,800 ace medals or whatever they call it from the Ace of Galaxy. The value in this part of the event, I would say, is it's very little, right? Unless you need the gear. Now, if for some reason when in the last few events that these pieces of gear have been offered, you didn't get them for whatever reason, there was something else you needed more, or maybe you were short on gold or a super equipment chest and you had to pass, here's your chance to get it. So if it's something that makes your gear set, they're going to give us the optional weapons chest again, a couple of skins, and then some bots if you want to exchange them out from the spirits or the ether crystals. Not a great value there. I wouldn't necessarily go get those items to get the leftover items like the bots and whatnot, because it's just cheaper to straight buy them. So here's going to show you where you get them. I think we're all familiar with the Galactic Oracle at this point. Now it looks like you can get the Essential Spirit while you're clicking along with at the end. That's pretty cool. And then the artifacts incoming, I do not like spending melange outside of upgrading equipment events, but I do need the hyperspace crystals. I'm just a little bit shy of my hyperspace walker 5, which will allow me to open up T12 walkers, so I'm very excited about that. And then the 10 pure crystals, you don't see that all that often. Of course, if you have a lot of extra melange, you can get a plus 40 bot, some frags and some honor medals, but essentially like the 500 guys or the 500 hyperspace crystals are essentially worth $50. I mean, $100 pack is going to get you 1,000. So to spend 2.5 million melange to get, you know, $50 worth of hyperspace crystals in an average good pack, that's pretty good. I mean, I can't complain about that. So this is really kind of the bright spot in the event for me, is the artifacts incoming. And that's really it. Here you're going to see where you can get the Core of Agony. It's 1,800 of these Ace of Galaxy medals, or whatever you want to call it. And don't forget to get these super equipment chests in here for 200 each. That's pretty expensive. You see, I have a lot. They do put a timer on it, so you can't just auto click. You do have to wait 10 minutes between. So every now and then, when I remember to look, I'll go in there and check that. So what do you think about the event? I haven't heard very many good things about the event, unfortunately. It's one of those filler events that leads into the next big event, hopefully, or at least a better event. But once again, it's all about finding value in every event. You know, if you didn't get the gear in the last one or two times it's been offered and now you realize you need it, you know, it's going to be a good event for you. It's going to be something you're going to do. Will you potentially overpay compared to previous events? Absolutely, but you wouldn't be the first one, or you're going to be the last one, right? So it's trying to find one or two things in every event that you can, I wouldn't say take advantage of, but you know, find that's good for you and get it and maximize the event as best you can. Not all events are created equal, as we've seen in the past, but that's really it. You know, I wanted to say I got this skillet hat, which I thought was pretty clever, which is pretty fun. I found it on Amazon. I'm not sure if I'm going to use it or not, but anyway, whatever. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you on the battlefield.